This is the oldest casino in the state of Nevada that's still open. Railroad Pass opened in 1931 and has the fourth ever Nevada gaming license. There's not a ton to write home about this place. There's a Sbarro Pizza, the Iron Rail Cafe has some cheap eats like a $14 prime rib, and they have a steakhouse that's named after the owner. But the coolest thing to me about this property is the bar with the view of the mountains in the back. Regardless, if you stay here, this is still a piece of history.